Welcome to Camp Run Amok, where we run
hoo-hoo
amok.
Hoo-ha.
Please turn off any of your devices.
I'm afraid from taking photos or recording.
ASAJ TV will be recording today's show.
And it will be uploaded to the internet within 2 weeks.
Sit back and enjoy the show. Dear blog, well, school is on the stop for the summer, so I thought I would keep my writing skills up by keeping you updated on everything that is going on over vacation. My mother and father have decided that they want me to have a summer just like they had growing up. I'm like, really? Like riding around in a covered wagon and having watermelon seed spinning contests? Really? I'm like, I don't think so. And I told them, no thanks. I've got big plans for some serious video gaming and hanging out with my friends at the mall. And they said, actually, dear, we're sending you away to old-fashioned run-a-buck summer camp, just like we went to when we were kids. That's when I got really worried. Dean, after several tantrums and threats to run away from run-a-muck, I said,
thank you. I wonder if I can still get into summer school if I leave right now.
Toughen up, campers. Within a few short hours, you'll feel like you've been here
forever.
I already feel like I've been here forever.
You'll fit right in if you jump right in. So let's get jumping.
Because you know what we say. This is Camp Run Amok,
where we run. I hardly know where to start. I passed my swimming test. I could do some canoeing, rafting, or training to be a lifeguard. Besides swimming, there's archery,
knot tying.
There's a Spanish windlass knot, the Flemish eye knot.
There's cooking classes, bike riding, courses in outdoor survival, and even rock climbing. How is a person supposed to choose when they want to do it all?
Excuse me. Mr. Counselor, there are so many things to do here at Camp Roma. I know, hoo-ha, but how are we supposed to choose?
Yeah, I like rock climbing, but also canoeing, horseback riding, cooking,
and don't forget knot tying. You never know when you need to tie a good knot.
And how do we know if we'll be any good at these camping activities?
Yeah, I don't want to make a fool of myself in front of all these other campers.
But when do we get to take
Alright! Listen up! I'll help you figure it out. After all, No one knows. Some say it was Bigfoot that got him.
Others say he was abducted by creatures from outer space.
But most likely, it was a bear.
A bear? Are there really bears around here?
Of course they are. They are big and ferocious, and they like nothing better than to have a fresh new camper for a midnight snack.
Ew!
And do you know what happened to that boy and girl that wandered out of the camp after curfew?
No, what?
Just like Hiker Mike.
They were never heard from again.
They heard a knock, a knock, a opened the door and it was their brother.
So they ran back upstairs and they waited and waited and waited.
They thought they heard a knock, a knock, a knock upon the door.
So they ran downstairs, opened the door and it was Cecilia, Cecilia, Cecilia. That was so funny.
You couldn't even tell a joke.
How about this one?
Got any dog food?
No, this is a flower store.
Got any dog food?
No, this is a flower store. We don't sell any dog food.
Got any dog food?
No, and if you ask one more time, I'm gonna glue your feet to the floor.
Got any glue?
No.
Good. Got any dog food?
That's the most silliest things I've ever seen.
I know, isn't it great? But what if you don't have a talent?
What do you mean, no talent?
I didn't mean you, I meant me. What if I can't sing a song or tell a joke or tap out a rhythm?
Oh, everybody has a little talent. Just make something up like we did.
Sure, then we'll put them together in what we call the Crazy Camp Cadence. You'll see, it's a hoot.
A hoot?
Ladies and gentlemen, campers of all ages, welcome to Talent Night at Camp Venema. That's run.
Hoot, hoot!
Thank you.
get a break from us?
I think it's about we go and make new friends.
Learn new skills?
There's the overhand knot, the round-gazing knot, the cat paw knot. There, that's it. Yeah, that's all of them.
Staring up at the stars sure does make you feel small.
Even though